to be in the playoffs at the moment. Bottom of the table, and with a real commitment to improvement. Let's see if that will be evident. To bring you live match commentary, and my expert analyst, as always on these occasions, is Stuart Robson, and delighted to be bringing you club's match action. How's it going to go, Stuart?
Well, it's not been good for this side during the playoffs, but if they can get something from this game, it might.
And the opportunity goes a begging. He decided to hit that with power rather than going for placement. Oh, you don't want to lose the ball in that position. And a super header. It looked as though it might be going in. And clears his lines.
Well, what a chance that was to take the lead. But you have to give the goalkeeper credit. What a brilliant save that was.
Well, he overdid that pass, and he knows it. Really showing off his wide range of passing skills. Well, a really good run. Cross-fired over. Well, quite simply not precise enough from that position. Marshall now. The keeper compelled to clatter it clear. Well, a very important record broken last time out. You're looking at the club's new all-time top scorer.
Well, he's got the record, but he's such a good goal scorer.
Well, it was caught nicely enough, but the fact of the matter is it wasn't on target. Now they have possession in a good area of the pitch. Feeding it through, and a goal! 1-0, and what a fast start they've made to this game. Individual brilliance, and the cross into the middle. Might still be able to do a bit of damage. Well, the flag has gone up here. Offside it is. Could be dangerous. The crowd encouraging him to take it on. Oh, commanding goalkeeping. He fancies it. Can they slot it home? And the danger is averted. Gustafsson. And that was a very fine read. Lin. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Petrov. Well, time just challenged magnificently. Well, she's certainly not alone. Abdoulaye. They've lost it. It's a weighted pass. Took a really smart piece of defending to stop them. Lin. Crossing opportunity. Last-ditch defending at its very finest. Bennett has it. It's a promising City move. Offside the decision. Janssen. Fay. Good patient build-up as they try to fashion something. A deep delivery. Did well to clear it away. And coolly done in the end. Bennett. Oh yes, what a pass. Oh, maybe the equaliser. Tremendous. And swept off the line. Could be. And it's a goal. Level again. What a match this is turning out to be. So back underway. They've levelled it at 1-1 here. What to like about that pass. Pawłowski. Bennett. Read that pass all the way, cutting it out. Bennett. Now with De Jong. That's a good pass. Vital intervention. An opportunity to forge ahead from this corner situation.
Well, they've been frustrated for quite a while now, but these fans have suddenly come to life.
Well, not the best clearance. And the referee blows for a foul. And the managers will now deliver their half-time team.
Well played, lad.
Yeah,
good on,
man. Yeah, it's not the best. Yeah, now
so they get the ball rolling in the second half. Even Steven here. So little to choose between the sides. And he's gone into an illegal position, unfortunately. And Bennett has it. Well, a good tackle. Firing it towards goal. Oh, back of the net. And a debut goal to boot. It doesn't get much better than that. Lynn. Pawłowski. And passing it well. Oh, could have given them an even healthier advantage.
Well, it's a good effort to extend their lead, but the game's still in the balance here.
Lynn. Getting forward. Can he put it away? And still an opportunity. It was an attack of promise, but they couldn't take advantage of the situation. Paris. And fed back to the goalkeeper. Well, when you're leading, you can afford to be pass happy. Doesn't want to lose his cool here. Angles it back. Crucial intervention. Opportunity. Must be. No shortage of excitement. Level again. No wonder they're excited. Paris. Goalkeeper has it. Petrov. Room to roam for City on the wing. To jump in front. Well, he had a lot of ground to cover. Splendid save. And short it is. Well, no point in stopping play. Advantage with them. Still looking to get the shot off. Oh, tremendous block. There to win it back. A tremendous vision. And City have possession once more. Paris. Well, it's all about passing as they try to hit the front. Well, trying to take their time, but not enough care on the ball. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Well, it looked so promising, but it all comes to nothing. A good vision there. Opportunity! And it looked as though she was going to score again, and would have scored had it not been for the goalkeeper.
Yeah, but I think she should have scored. That was a big chance for her to get a second. She'd probably regret that shot now.
Now in a more than decent position. Options in the middle. Excellent strike! Well, in actual fact, it ended up being a simple claim for the keeper. Just 15 minutes remaining. That's a good-looking ball. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. High pressing and good high pressing. Paris. Petrov. Now, brilliant work to keep that one in play. Willems. Well, I don't think that effort remotely qualifies as respectable.
And the reason it's off target, because the technique was really poor on that occasion. That's not a good effort.
Faye trying to get onto the front foot with the minutes ticking away. And that brings the attack to an end. Losing possession. Marquez. Well, they're moving it around with real purpose here. Promising sequence. He might be able to carve something out. Sound piece of goalkeeping. And Bennett has it. Pawłowski. Wasteful from City. Marquez. Oh, nice ball over the top to chase. Johnsen. Well, he's given it away. Not a huge chunk of added time. 1 minute. Could play it in. Can he make it count? They cannot be separated here, and it's on to extra time.
Alex, you've got this. Get in the corner. shot.
So back in business here, the first period of extra time, and it might well come down to mental fortitude. Who wants this more? Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Faye, and moving the ball forward with genuine purpose here. Oh, and the flag goes up.
Well, he needs to be more aware there. He didn't work hard enough to stay onside.
Now with De Jong. Possession one. Throw-in's given. How about the cross? And passing it well. On the pass in behind the defence. Quick thinking from the keeper. Pawlowski. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. Well, good run and good ball control. Lin, an effective ball, and the flag has gone up here, offside the decision. Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute, and he's in an offside position. Oh, great vision. And the first period of extra time comes to an... And cleared away. Did well to win the ball back. But can he take advantage? And a goal! The golden goal to finish this contest once and for all. And no wonder they're celebrating. Pure drama here.
Well, just look at his movement. He knows exactly how to find space, and it's also a tidy finish. That's a nice goal.